Hi guys. Vietnam, a new tiger earns its stripes case solution and analysis. In the month of January 2008, Vietnam confronted an economic challenge as the U.S. Federal Reserve cut rates by 75 basis points. What would it require to keep the financial markets from faltering? What would it require to preserve the high increase that had lifted millions out of poverty? Was it time for major changes? Or was a stable hand what the markets needed most? Thanks for watching this video.